On November 11th, 2019, students and researchers working on NASA's OSIRIS-REx mission made an unexpected observation: the detection of a black hole 30,000 light-years away. The detection was made by an instrument about the size of a shoebox. This is REXIS, the Regolith X-Ray Imaging Spectrometer. It was proposed and built by teams at MIT and Harvard, and was originally designed to determine the abundance of elements on the surface of asteroid Bennu. REXIS contains a mask with a known pattern of open and closed holes. As X-rays pass through these holes, the mask's shadow shifts as it hits the sensor. Based on the shifting, scientists can determine where the X-ray signals came from. While OSIRIS-REx was observing the asteroid several million miles from Earth, it detected X-rays radiating from a point off the asteroid's edge at a place where no previous object had been cataloged. This glowing object turned out to be a newly flaring black hole X-ray binary. As matter from an orbiting star is pulled onto a spinning disk surrounding the black hole, an enormous amount of energy, primarily in the form of X-rays, is released in the process. This black hole was discovered just a week earlier by Japan's MAXI telescope on the International Space Station. Also on the ISS, NASA's Neutron Star Interior Composition Explorer Telescope, NICER, identified the X-ray blasts just a few days later. Earth's protective atmosphere shields our planet from X-rays, so these types of blasts, like the one emitted from this newly discovered black hole, can only really be observed from space. And for the first time, we made this detection from interplanetary space, around an asteroid.